cedars arrive, my children. The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the locust elite.
Make room for the cedar.
children. But the sky is not yet dark enough for the crawl to feed. Move to the final location and summon another wave of seeders. Once the nemesis have darkened the skies, the city at last shall be ours.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wisen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means cedars.
And cedars mean our comms are fucked.
But we have to re-establish comms with Control if we're gonna find any survivors.
Time for cedar hunting. War, only uglier. Unprecedented. Darkness masks the day.
Yeah, this is bad. This place is going to be a graveyard soon.
It's those little ticking bastards.
People complain about many things and wish for later.
Brother, I think I'm gonna say that about you one day.
Looks like everyone tried to drive out at the same time.
Oh!
What did this?
Never seen carnage like this before. They're gonna pay dear for it.
Cedars aren't that ahead, but there's too many grubs in the way.
Agreed. We have no chance of facing them head on. Let's split up, and maybe we can surprise them. Varric, take Ty and head up that ladder. Cover us while Valera and I attempt to flank.
Done. See you on the other side, brother.
Varric, move your hairy ass and take out this troika!
Shit! They brought the cavalry! Lotto! You know me, Val. I'm always watching your ass. So, Val, your little brother old enough to serve yet?
One more year. It's amazing how fast they grow up. Too bad he's going into all this.
Yeah, yeah. Well, he's got a kick-ass older sister to look after him when he does.
Above City Hall. That means the Cedars are close.
Let's find them and take them out. Got a plan?
Get inside City Hall. If the Mobile Command Center is still online, then we can use it to bring down the hammer. Agreed?
Fry some grubs? Yeah, I think I can do that.
Now you translate too, eh, bro? Such a beautiful garden, only to be defiled by the unclean.
Charger.
inside, Zeta. We need that command center.
Damn it!
That was a serious ambush. I've never seen Locust use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
Raam. And I can't wait to meet him.
Zeta 6 to Control. Control, do you read me?
Zeta 6? Zeta 6, I read you! What's your situation?
We're still kicking. Good to hear your voice, Walker.
You too, Kim. I guess we can thank you for all of those unauthorized hammer drops?
Affirmative. We took City Hall and cleared out local cedars. Hopefully that will buy the evacuation some time.
The evacuation is over, Zeta. You're all that's left. Stay where you are, and we'll send our last APC to pick you up.
Control, we need to get to Wizen's orphanage. He was taking the kids there, and they might still be alive.
Zeta, the orphanage is a click east of City Hall, but additional cedars have sped up the Krill Storm. Command has ordered a full withdrawal of all forces.
Negative, Control. We're not leaving Wizen and the kids. Walker, I need to find his orphanage. If they want us out, they can pick us up there.
Roger that, Zeta. I'll send along your request for evacuation. Godspeed. Control out.
To think we once dared to build our dreams.
At least we can turn it into a nightmare for the grubs.
You're heavier than you look.
Out
of the way! What's up?
Not as good as a silverback, but it's something. Make it better. Pick that up and use it as a shield.
We need to get to the other side of this construction yard, Zeta.
Looks like there's only one way through.
You'll never get past those Troikas.
Well, just keep your head down, Val.
Stay behind the looter! I'm pushing you open, grubs!
Yeah.
train we got here.
Hey, maybe we can use it to make a way out of here.
Nice. You can be foreman, pal. You okay with using the crane, Kim? I mean, I wouldn't want you to violate any COG regulations or anything.
Stow it, Barrick.
Dang, the sky. There must be millions of them. Doesn't look good.
Let's get moving, Zeta. We need to reach that orphanage before the skies inked over.
Thank you, sir. You made the right call.
Thank me when we're out of this mess, Private. And stow it, Barrick. That's an order. We move while we still can.
Oh, thank God, Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Wyson, don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
Guess so. Make her proud.
Let's go! Protect the orphanage!